12-foot alligator came toward his 4-year-old, this dad sprung into action. Andrew Grande didn't hesitate before jumping into action when he saw a massive alligator making its way to his 4-year-old daughter. "When I first saw him, the only thing I was thinking of was just getting my daughter, just getting her out of the way," he said. "When I first saw him, the only thing I was thinking of was just getting my daughter, just getting her out of the way." The child was with her brother and the babysitter by a canal behind their home in late July, Grant told CNN, fishing and catching crabs. When their father spotted the nearly 12-foot alligator heading toward them, he said he ran out, picked his daughter up, and got the babysitter and his son within their home's fence. He says he then threw his daughter over the fence to safety as the alligator neared his feet. "He was by far the biggest one we've ever seen, and in fact, they have never done that before. Usually they keep their distance, just pass by," the Leaf City, Texas, resident said. "You don't even know they're there, but this guy's intentions were definitely a little different." The alligator was 11 feet and 7 inches long and weighed close to 600 pounds, Grant said. "He was just so big that if he had jumped out he would have just broken the fence, he was just that heavy," Grant said. Click the link below to learn more.